Essay on Basavanna. First point, who was Basavanna? Basavanna was an Indian statesman, politician, philosopher, social reformer and poet who lived in Karnataka in 12th century. He made incredible contribution to the Bhakti movement of Karnataka in 12th century. What are his personal information and his short biography? He was born on 1105 AD in Basavana Bagewadi in Vijayapur district of Karnataka. His father name was Madarasa and mother name was Madalambike. By birth he was Smartha Brahman. He had one sister Nagamma. His wife's names were Gangambika and Neelambika. While he was young boy, he opposed Upanayana custom and went to Koodala Sangama, a place on the river of Krishna and Malaprabha. He studied in the ashrama of Ishanya Deva. He married his maternal cousin Gangambika and foster king of Bijjala, King Bijjala of Chalukya dynasty. He started his work as accountant in the office or court of King Bijjala at Basava Kalyana in North Karnataka and attained the position of chief minister of King Bijjala. Now third point, see what question I have framed. What are the achievements of Basavanna? See, first point is, he opposed caste system and gender inequality. He said all are equal in front of God. Second point, he preached Kayakave Kailasa means work is worship. Arive Guru means self-realization is Guru, and stated kindness is base of all religions. He started Anubhava Mantapa, a platform for spiritual discussions, a platform for socio-religious reforms. People from all castes participated and used to put their views. He gave Ishtalinga to all the Shivasharanas, a symbol of Lord Shiva, and they used to wear as a pendant in cotton clothes. Basavanna said, it's not necessary to go to temple. We can have God with ourselves. God is one and he is same for all. In the eyes of God, everyone is equal. He revived Lingayat religion by adding people of all castes and sects into the religion. He wrote vachanas or poems in normal language such that even illiterate people could understand. His vachanas are classified into four types. First is Shatasthala Vachana, second is Kalagnana Vachana, third is Mantragopya Vachana, and fourth is Ghatachakra Vachana. Sixth point is Allama Prabhu, Akka Mahadevi, Duggave, Madara Channaya, Samagara Haralaya, thousands of men and women or Shivasharanas adorned Anubhava Mantapa. It resembled today's Indian democratic parliament system. Which revolutionary step of Basavanna resulted in Kranti? This is the fourth question. Kindness is the base of all religions. Basavanna preached social equality. He conducted the marriage of an upper caste girl or bride with lower caste groom. This resulted in violence. The intercaste marriage made upper caste community people furious. King Bijjala got angry. Basavanna was punished to not to stay in Kalyana, or he was made fugitive. He came to Koodala Sangama. Shivasharana fled the Kalyana with Vachana Sahitya. Many Shivasharanas sacrificed their life protecting the invaluable heritage. In the year 1167 AD, Basavanna became one with God at Koodala Sangama. See the last point, in this way you have to end the essay. Basavanna was way ahead of his time. His teachings and practices has made Indians proud. In world heritage, his name is immortal. Let us follow his teachings. Friends, in this way I have written the essay. Make use of it. If you like, then like, subscribe and share. It is a very useful essay, and I tell all my students that before writing an essay, you have to first frame the questions, then you have to go on answering the questions. In this way, you have to form an essay. Thank you.